breaking news.
And that breaking news is in Greendale.
Students on lockdown for an hour. 12 News' Kent Wainscott is live at the Greendale Middle School with what sparked the scary situation there.
It was a search for what police described as a suspicious person outside of the schools. This is Greendale Middle School behind me. You can see the sign on the board there welcoming students to a new school year. But right here on day two of that school year, the school district security plan was put to the test. This school was locked down for about an hour today, as was Cloverdale Elementary, which you can see in the distance behind me there. Police got a report of a suspicious person around these schools. They notified the school district. The schools went into lockdown, notified parents. We spoke within the hour with the district superintendent. Here's what he had to say to us.
Canterbury School is an elementary school, and we locked that school down. It was in proximity of the report of the suspicious person, and our middle school is basically right next door to Canterbury, so we felt that would be a good idea to lock that school down also. We notified parents immediately that everyone was safe, but that we had gone into a lockdown as a precaution on the advice of the police. We notified parents a second time about an hour later when we lifted the lockdown.
Now, I did speak with a couple of parents, one who has students in the elementary, another here at the middle school. They tell me that they did receive the messages today. They were pleased with the way the school district handled this situation, never felt as though their children were in any danger. But they did tell me that some of the parents who arrived here at the end of the school day to pick up their children had not gotten those messages and were concerned to hear that the schools had been on lockdown for about an hour today. Again, police never did find the suspicious person that they were looking for here in the area of these two schools. Reporting live in Greendale, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.
Thank you, Kent.